Hey, how you doing? Pioneer League, New York Patriots. Sports Center coming up now. We set the tone, team deeper than the baritone. Like we split the group up, how we breaking bone. Better man up or get carried home. Yeah, we carry on with the program. If my brother's going, then I'm going, fam. Don't make promises, I want the promised land. Couldn't pass you the torch, you might burn a hand. Gotta earn it, fam. I ain't come to be friendly, demand respect. Ain't gonna give it up easy off with your head. I deserve everything I'm about to get. Leave it all on the field, don't have nothing left. Think the boy is a bluff, put me to the test. That's on God, I'm official, don't need a ref. Get your weight up, little homie, you need some reps. Meet you up on the 50, you know the rest.
Hey, what's going on, Pioneer League? David Patterson here, doing a little bit of spring cleaning in the man cave. We are officially in September. Football season is upon us. So we were able to get out to the parade last week. It was an awesome time for the West Indian Day Parade. Had a great time. Let's check out some highlights from that.
Hey, this is Hoya from CFL Sports Center. We are the New York Patriots here on the parkway for the Labor Day Parade.
Listen up, ladies. One thing we're going to tell you. Us Caribbean people, when we tell you one thing, you have to listen to this and believe the truth.
If I tell you, say I love you.
Hey!
My money, my body, now your own. Oh, baby. Happy billion for the account, yo. Versace and
I'm here chilling on the parkway for the Labor Day Parade with my women. So ladies, what island are you representing today?
Guyana.
Yes. And what is it that you like most about that
island? Yeah, the costumes. Don't we all love the costumes? Goya, where's your costume? What you doing?
We're here at the West Indian Day Parade, right here in Brooklyn on the Parkway. A lot of interesting things going on. We're celebrating the end of the Patriots season. Let's show some highlights from this year off camera. And we are back. That was awesome. Absolutely awesome. We're going to show some highlights from on the field now. It was a great season. We ended up 6-6. Pretty good record. A lot of competition. Stepped up in competition this year. The guys did absolutely amazing. Let's check out some of the plays they made on the field.
Thank you.
So although our young guys have not gotten started, they're getting started next week. We do have some football on the schedule. Let's take a look at some of the matchups from this week, including big game, New Jersey Pirates, the guy, Coach TJ, heading down to Philadelphia to take on the Phantoms, then our game of the week. So that's it for another edition of PFL SportsCenter for the Pioneer League Incorporated. This is David Patterson.